All right, so Big T and Joseph, come on down.
Let's go.
I built enough hype for it to feel like a pay-per-view fight. I feel as though the fighters have been announced, it's what the crowd wants, and I feel like Fessy will come through.
Double agents, you want to come down here and try and earn that gold skull yourselves, or are you going to send someone else?
TJ, this looks janky as hell. You don't explain the rules before we come down, so we're passing.
This is Fessy's second time not going down to the elimination. He may be all bark and no bite.
Let me remind all of you, there are only 10 gold skulls this season. The gold skull qualifies you to run my final. You don't have one, you don't run the final. You don't run the final, you don't make any money. It's that simple. Fessy, Aneesa, you guys have won twice, and you still don't want to come down here and earn that gold skull?
That's a no.
All right, if you're not coming down, who's your vote for? Fessy, this time we'll start with you.
You know who I want, baby.
Well, TJ,
You say my name, you get the wrath.
Fessy, who's your vote for?
You know who I want, baby.
Well, TJ, last season, everybody kind of played a scared game. Threw in rookies back to back, Jay three times in a row, and followed with me. That's not how I'm getting down this season. So, Wes, you owe me one. My vote goes for Kyle and Nani.
Oh, you.
I just put my neck out on the line to vote in Wes and Natalie because that's what he wanted. Fessy is only thinking about himself.
Okay, that's one vote for Kyle and Nani. Aneesa.
Well, there are a lot of things that people don't know about this game. We want to be sure we're playing with people that are going to be straight up. So my vote's for Kyle and Nani.
No heads up or anything.
It's all good. We don't need a heads up, Kyle.
You gotta be joking me, bro.
Me? A snake? That's the power of being the double agents. We don't have to tell you. And Kyle lied, so why should we give you a heads up?
All right, Kyle and Nani, come on down.
Let's go, guys.
Let's go, Nani. Let's go, Kyle.
I'm incredibly relieved that Natalie and I were not blindsided. It's showcasing the fact that I have a lot of people in the house that are willing to vote alongside me, and therefore I'm getting more and more power in that deliberation area.
As always, elimination is very important. And tonight, it's very important for the men. Because tonight is a men elimination round. So women, step aside.
Yes, yes, yes. It's a male elimination. Carl literally is the key to my plans right now. If he kicks Jacob's, Joseph. Just got his name wrong again. Okay, Joseph. I need him to kick Joseph's ass and send Joseph home, which will leave me free, a free agent, and I'm ready to be swept up by anybody else.
Love you, okay? You've done this before. You got it. Come on, Kyle.
Let's go, Kyle.
I'm not gonna go down, roll over, and let someone take me out of this game. I might not be the biggest, might not be the strongest, but I've got heart, and I will rip your head off.
Come on, Kyle, him up.
All right, guys, tonight's operation is called Ring of Spies. To begin, you and your opponent are gonna start in the middle. You're each gonna be holding on to the ring. You are gonna wrestle that ring away from your opponent and place it on your post. First one to two wins tonight's elimination round, stays in the game, but more importantly, earns that gold skull, which qualifies you to run my final. Loser goes home empty-handed.
I take my vote back.
Good luck, you guys. Get it done.
Let's get it.
I'm feeling very betrayed. There isn't a single man up on that podium that's beat me in a final, so I should kind of take it as a compliment. I think Fessy is scared of coming down here, even though he knew it was physical. He's basically done nothing in this game.
I feel like there might be some people in the house who think I'm a layup. I think after tonight, they're gonna put some respect on my name. Racing motocross growing up, oftentimes I would get cramps from holding on to the bike. Mustard gets rid of cramps, so always, you know what I'm saying, lick some mustard before I get to work.
What the hell is Joseph doing?
I've never competed with mustard. Like, maybe that's why I don't have an Olympic medal.
You ready?
Let's go, Kyle!
Here we go, Kyle!
Let's go! Right away! Right away!
Hold it. Just hold it.
Let's go!
Up!
Come on, Kyle. Go, Kyle!
Come on!
Ragdoll!
Yup!
Elbow!
Take it from me.
Stand up! Let's go, Joseph. You're gonna get hurt. Stand up! Here you go. Squeeze him! Squeeze him!
Ragdoll! Oh!
Everyone's screaming, like, break his arm or, like, kill him. What the freak did I just get myself into?
Even though my plan is to get Joseph eliminated, he's doing really well. He could actually win this. Oh, gosh, he might be coming back.
I know I say that Kyle doesn't take this game seriously, but when Kyle goes into elimination, that kid does not want to go home.
Get up, Joseph! One more,
on,
you asked for it!
All right, the score is 1 point, Kyle. Joseph, you need this one to stay in the game. Kyle, you need this one to win.
I need to make sure that every single person up there knows how I play this game. Yes, I might be a snake. Yes, I might lie. But when you put me into elimination, I'm gonna kick your ass.
You guys ready? Go! All right, the score is 1 point, Kyle. Go!
Professor Kyle takes out Colonel Mustard in the crater with a hula hoop.
The most essential thing about being a double agent is not showing your emotions. But in this instant, I can't help it. I'm just so happy and proud for Kyle. I'm like jumping up and down and waving my arms around, which is not very double agency of me, but I can't help it.
Kyle may play himself down, but I know damn well in the back of my head this dude's the real deal. I gotta keep an eye on that.
This was a massacre. Get your gold skull and come back in the game, Kyle. We got a lot of work to do.
Yo, he's throwing up blood.
He's throwing up blood. Oh my goodness, that's not blood, that's his dinner.
That man has a hangover.
I don't think people give Kyle enough credit. The guy, he's a scavenger. The guy will tell anybody whatever they want to hear, thinking it's gonna save him, and then he always finds a way to just survive.
Ah! Let's go, baby! You animal!
Right, who's getting on the BS when we get back?
You're a
monster, Kyle.
Woo!
I just used every single bit of energy and anger to win that elimination. I wanted to prove a point. I beat most of them guys up there in a final, and they still think I'm underrated. For once, I had the experience. There is a big alliance in this house now. I've started to realize that I'm not part of them, and tonight, at least that proved it. It's drawn a line in the sand, and I'm ready to mess that line up. Let these guys battle it out. I've got my gold skull now. I'm ready for the final.
Joseph, you couldn't get it done tonight, man. You ran into a beast. All right, take care.
Hey, bye, Joseph. Take care of yourself.
I showed myself that right now, physically, I didn't have what it took to really pull it off. I see there's a lot more work I gotta do in order to be prepared to go against these guys.
Kyle, congratulations, my friend. You win tonight's elimination round, and you have earned that gold skull, which qualifies you to run my final. You're messing up some plans. Fessy and Aneesa sent you down here, and now all of a sudden, you won. So, Fessy, how you feel about making this decision?
I wish I would have came down, but...
Shut up. You always say that, but you never come down. You knew it was physical, didn't you? Come on. What's here? There's nothing at all here. Of course it was physical. It was going to be a headbanger. You pussied out, and you didn't come down.
Okay.
Oh, my God.
Fair enough. So, Kyle, now you have a decision to make. You want to stick with your partner, Nani, or do you want to take Joseph's partner, Big T, or do you want to infiltrate and steal any other partner up there except for the double agents?
This house has gotten very one-sided recently, and there's a big alliance in there, and they're all working together. And I'm sorry, Nani, but I'm going to infiltrate. And I'm gonna take Cam.
Yeah. Is he cool?
Josh, you've just been infiltrated. Cam, come on down.
What the f-? I was rooting for you the whole time.
I appreciate that.
What the f- is going on? I just feel completely screwed over by everyone right now.
You guys just f- up my whole game.
Don't you blame that f- on us.
Wow.
Josh, you just got infiltrated. You got your partner stolen. So now you get to choose. Which partner do you want? Big T or Nani?
Honestly, bummed about Cam, but I cannot be happier to be teamed up with my girl Nani.
All right, so Nani, you're with Josh. Come on down and join your new partner.
Kyle dumped me, and I get my best friend, Josh. This is amazing. Like, I honestly couldn't have asked for a better partner.
You're a piece of
CT, you now have Big T.
Yeah! Big T, let's go!
When I see Big T, I see a girl with a lot of heart who's willing to throw a body in harm's way for $1 million. Me and Big T, we got big plans. I'm gonna turn her into a warrior.
CT, like challenge, absolute legend. The thing that's making me the most happy is the fact that CT is so excited to have me as a partner.
Everybody's got partners, and I only have 8 gold skulls left. See you soon.